When you're cutting down a 6, 7, 8 foot diameter tree with a cross cut saw, you don't cut anything but the straightest and the most solid trees. You're not gonna waste your time cutting a hollow cypress tree or a crooked one that's got a lot of knots on it. So they did leave a fair number of virgin cypress. Most of those are down in the western end of the park. I mean the eastern end, I'm sorry. And that's where the current state champion tree, cypress tree, it's 26 feet circumference. Take about 5 adults to reach around it, and about 132 feet tall.